How's your day going? Today I'm here to show you a Schleich video on how to make your own foal blanket. As you can see, back here, I've got all my foals wearing their blankets I've just made. Now, what you'll need is obviously a foal to model, a square piece of material about this size, so probably be 3 centimeters length and width, probably 1.5 centimeters on each side, and same thing with the length. And then you just need a very small piece of Velcro, stick on or sewing, and then you'll need some scissors. So now what you might need is a pen. So let me just get that. Any type of pen will do, but I just brought my feather pen because that was the one that's nearest. But just don't use pencils. So first things first, you need to take your foal and your bit of material and you need to put it on him. Probably length be best. And then once you have it a length you like, the tail, then what you need to do is you get your pen. Sorry, that's not quite in the screen. You get your pen and you do a little mark where you want your rug to end. So I want mine to end at about here. So there. And you do how long you want it to go down, or rather how far. And same thing on the other side. There we go. And just do a rough outline of where you're gonna put your straps. There we go. Now you're gonna take this off your foal. There we go, we won't need him for a bit. Okay, you should be able to see your marks. So like, there are my marks. So obviously you don't want to go, obviously you don't just wanna go and cut straight through the material. You wanna try and get it as close as you can to the line when you cut. And then you're just gonna cut it very carefully. Cut, 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 there we go. The first cut. Now, it might take a little bit of a while, so cut the middle side. You need to be careful with scissors now, remember, because scissors can be very sharp. And trust me, I've cut myself with these scissors so many times. I can't even count them. Okay, so now that you've cut your scissors, not cut your scissors, cut your rug, you should test it on your foal. There we go, I think that looks good on him. Now obviously I'll need to shorten his straps, but the general shape of that, I think it looks good. So, now we've got that, we need to shorten these. Now just shorten one to maybe 1/4 centimeter shorter. So there you have it. Your one that's 1/4 centimeter shorter. Then what I'm gonna do is, if it's sewing, you kind of have to do this with stick on if you want to do it this way, but sewing, you just need to do a bit more math. Okay, so actually I'm gonna need to cut this a bit. Sorry about that. Cut it this way. Sticky. Very sticky, sorry. Didn't quite plan the length of the Velcro. There you go. Sticky bit off. Okay, now that you have your Velcro, you might want to shorten it again, which is what I'm gonna do because it's a bit long now. Okay. Oh. There we go. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to get your piece and right at the edge, stick your Velcro down or sew. You can do this bit for sewing, but just you can't do the other bit. Okay. Okay, now that you've got your Velcro here, you want to get it back onto your foal, and if you're doing sticky velcro, first of all, you need to take the sticky layer off. Okay, there you go. Now, with your sticky layer, you'll have it so like, and then you'll get it the length you're comfortable with, no matter whether there's extra or not. There we go. And then on your foal, you just go ahead and cut that tiny bit of extra off. And then, there you have your foal blanket. If you need any adjustments, just go and adjust it. So yeah, here you have your foal blanket. And you can do them in all sorts of different colors, as what I've done with these two. I've just done gray and tartan, but of course you can do any other pattern you want. Doesn't just have to be these particular ones I've chosen. So you've got two tartans, and then two other foals, modeling theirs very nicely with my other tartans. And then we have the stripey and the tartan. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Please remember to subscribe and leave a like. Until next time!